Before the invention of radar during World War II, incoming enemy warplanes were detected by listening with the aid of sound locators that looked more like musical instruments than tools of war. These radar forerunners, which earned the nicknames War Tubas or sound trumpets, were first used during World War I by France and Britain to spot German Zeppelin airships. The purely mechanical devices were, essentially, large horns connected to a stethoscope.